A DC man was cleaning his gun when it accidentally went off, fatally shooting the man in the apartment below him. The story goes like this. Harold James was lying in bed around 9 p.m. when he was shot in the leg. His daughter heard a pop, then her father call out to her. Medics took him to the hospital, where he later died. The police say the upstairs neighbor is fully cooperating. This was the second homicide in D.C. within a couple-hour span that day.